To set LT tab to desktop in Windows 10, go to Settings. Click Start Windows icon. Click Settings. Click Menu System, Display, Notification, Apps, Power. On System, click Multidisking. On Virtual Desktop, click Pressing Alt plus Tab shows windows that are open on. Select All Desktop to show all windows in All Desktop, or select only the desktop I'm using to show windows only you're using desktop. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.